The Woollen Shop. George Brownett, shoemaker, built this store in 1855, typical of local commercial buildings at that time. It still has its original wood board exterior. Later merchants here were Aaron Walwyn, shoemaker, 1861, Henry Kemp, watchmaker, 1895. In 1945, Hugh Edigoffer from Exeter opened the Woollen Shop here.